Hi, this is Peggy Kay. Today I'm going to show you how to add a link to an image in your Blogger blog post. When you insert an image into a Blogger blog post, clicking that image usually opens a larger version of that same image. You may want people to be able to click the image and open a different website. Instead, I'm going to show you how to do that. First, open your post in the Blogger blog post editor. Then click the image. Notice that link is highlighted. That means there already is a link for that image. And we know that it's to the larger version of that same image. So click remove link. And now the image no longer has a link. Make sure you copy the web address you want the image to link to. Then click the image again. This time, when you click Add Link, the Edit Link box will open. Enter the web address that you want the image to link to, then click OK. When you're done, be sure to click Update or Publish the post. Once you've done that, clicking on the image will open the web page that you've linked to.